Found this on the victim.
Is this all he had on him?
It's all I could find.
Send it down to Dave at forensics.